barkeeper.
Oh, shut up.
Go back and be barkeeper. Tishy wants a drink. Oh, Tishy wants a drink, man.
Mrs. Ritchie. Mrs. Ritchie.
What?
I want to speak to you.
Yeah? We'll go back to the bar and give Tishy a little drink.
Nanny is very ill. You must come up to the nursery with me.
What?
Nanny is dangerously ill.
Are you crazy?
Oh, Mrs. Ritchie, I wouldn't come here if it wasn't absolutely necessary. Don't you understand? Nanny is almost dying. It's my duty to make you come.
Ridiculous. Dr. Ranger is a grand, splendid, magnificent doctor. She's a magnificent doctor. Says she's almost well. Don't be silly.
Dr. Ranger hasn't been near her for 2 days. She's thinking very low. You've got to come with me.
Utter confidence in Dr. Ranger. He's a magnificent doctor. A marvelous doctor. Says you're an alarmist. An alarmist. Fire engine, you're
I can't see the children because it makes them so nervous. So
oh, don't you understand? Nanny is dying.
Oh, go back in the bar and get Tishy a little drink. Oh, Max, get Tishy a little drink.
Yes, yes, I am. Hello. I remember you.
What are you waving at? You get out of here. He's mine. You get out of here.
Dr. Ranger's a stupendous doctor. And I love my big boy.
Don't stand there staring at me like that. I'm a dipsomaniac, and I'm proud of it. You hear? I'm a dipsomaniac, and I like it. I like it. How do you like that?
You're a cruel and human mother.
Well, I'm a dipsomaniac.
You're a rotten parasite. That's what you are. Don't blame it on the booze. It's you. Why do poor little children have to be born to women like you?
How can I?
Why, shut up.
Max, don't let her hurt my feelings.
You're going up in that nursery with me if I have to drag you by the hair of your head.
Let's go. Max, stop her.
Here, Sue. Just a minute, Alice. Don't you realize that you're getting all upset?
Oh, yeah?
Say, you can't...
Come on, now.
Stop it! Let go of me! I say stop it!
Oh, snap out of it.
Stop.
Stay on your feet.
Let me alone.
You, mother.
Say, you can't do that.